So essentially, La ilaha illallah means that you accept there is one God, one creator of the heavens and the earth. God is not like anything in this universe, and nothing in this universe is like God. And we worship God alone. And we try to make our life and our religion sincerely and purely for Allah, the creator of the heavens and the earth. And that's very, very simply and short what La ilaha illallah means.
أَوَلَمْ يَرَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا أَنَّ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ كَانَتَا رَتْقًا فَفَتَقْنَاهُمَا وَجَعَلْنَا مِنَ الْمَاءِ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ حَيٍّ أَفَلَا يُؤْمِنُونَ قل أئنكم لتكفرون بالذي خلق الأرض في يومين وتجعلون له أندادا ذلك رب العالمين وجعل فيها رواسي من فوقها وبارك فيها وقدر فيها أقواتها في أربعة أيام سواء للسائلين ثم استوى إلى السماء وهي دخان فقال لها وللأرض ائتيا طوعا أو كرها قالتا أتينا طائعين فقضاهن سبع سماوات في يومين وأوحى في كل سماء أمرها وزينا السماء الدنيا بمصابيح وحفظا ذلك تقدير العزيز العليم وما قدر الله حق قدره والأرض جميعا قبضته يوم القيامة والسماوات مطويات بيمينه سبحانه وتعالى عما يشركون.
Under the scorching sun on the plains of Arafat, Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم delivered his final sermon. O people, listen to my words carefully, for I know not whether after this year I shall ever meet you again at this place. O people, your lives and your property are sacrosanct until you meet your Lord, as are this holy place, this holy day, and this holy month. Remember that you will indeed meet your Lord and answer for your deeds. So beware. Whoever of you is holding a trust, let him return it to its rightful owner. All usury is abolished. Your capital, however, is yours to keep. Wrong not, and you shall not be wronged. All bloodshed from the pagan age of ignorance is to be left unavenged. O people, the devil has lost all hope of ever being worshipped in this land of yours. Nevertheless, he will try to mislead you in smaller matters. Beware of him, therefore, for the safety of your religion. Time has turned, and it is as it was the day that God created the heavens and the earth. The number of months is 12. Four of them are holy, in which war and fighting are forbidden. O man, you have your rights over your wives, and they have rights over you, and chastise them without cruelty. But if they abide by your rights, then they have the right to be fed and clothed in kindness. Do treat your women well, and be kind to them, for they are your partners and committed helpers. You have taken them only as a trust from Allah, and you have their enjoyment only by His permission. So listen to me in earnest, O people, and reason well. I leave behind me two things, the Quran and my example. If you follow them, you will not go astray. O people, listen to my words. Know that every Muslim is a brother to every Muslim, and that all Muslims constitute one brotherhood. It is only lawful to take from a brother what he gives you willingly, so wrong not yourselves. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam then faced the heavens and said, Be my witness, O Allah, that I have conveyed your message to your people. It was then that some of the final words of the Quran were revealed.
اليوم أكملت لكم دينكم وأتممت عليكم نعمتي ورضيت لكم الإسلام دينا
This day I have perfected your religion for you and have completed my favor upon you and have chosen for you as religion, Al-Islam.
If we're given the proper knowledge and the proper understanding and given the proper instruction, we should begin to see measurable feedback in our life. If you make the effort to sit down and design a new life and you make it the most important thing, and you spend time every day feeding it like a gardener feeds a seed, you will produce fruit.
Ya Rabbi, afwan, in asa'tu fa innani abdun da'ifun ya ilahi fani wa la in asabtu fa minka wahdaka khaliqi anta al-karim wa wasi'u al-ghufrani.